Finally, I believe firmly that Australia's contributions to the partnership will strengthen ESOL. And of course, we've already heard how important it is for Australia, and ESOL's facilities will indeed allow Australian astronomers to make many discoveries and to develop the next generation of high-tech instrumentation to the benefit of science and technology worldwide. And I also believe this is a key step towards potential full membership of ESOL in due course. Thank you very much.